Look. Any words?
Hello.
Ooh. You know my grandma watches these.
Oh, it's
funny. Oh, no. Anything you want to say?
Hi, my name is Brianna.
Ask you.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hi. How's it going, baby? You're doing a good buddy with me.
You're not even, like, look at this.
You're rude.
Oh, and that's not even how I start my video.
Okay, what's up, guys? Welcome back. You know what's up?
I know, I didn't like that either.
Oh, no. Oh my gosh, I look weird. Makes me get a headache.
I'm laughing so hard and it makes my head hurt.
I'm so tired.
It's like 1:30-ish. Isn't that like 1:30?
1:02.
It's 2! Maybe I'll put something right here to cover up my face.
Big potato.
Hi everybody, welcome. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be doing another vlog because you are asking, well not asking, but these are just easier to film because, you know, I'm not really doing anything. I would love to film the stores, but I have masks on and it's just so hard. I'm super excited for this week because a lot's coming up. So yeah, I don't want this intro to be super long, so I'll explain some of that maybe later on in the vlog. So make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you're enjoying it so far. Make sure the subscribe button down below so you can be part of the Biddles family, or the Biddle fam, and hit the notification bell down below so you know when I upload more videos. And go ahead and follow my Instagram. It will be on the screen right here. It'll be on over here. But yeah, let's just go ahead and get started with the vlog. First stop, my cat Molly. Come on, Molly. Come on. Hi. Hi, baby. So I got these crat treats. She really wants them. So I'm gonna be giving these to her. Oh my gosh, so hard to open stuff with one hand. Okay, got it open. Chill. Oh, that hurt. Ow. So basically, oh my gosh. Freaking hurt. So she was falling off of me. She was up here and she was falling off and like she was holding on to me with her claws. But I will come back to you guys in a bit. Second stop, the kittens. And she, oh my gosh, it's bleeding. So these spots are bleeding and it hurts. It's burning. Sorry about the background. There's just like dogs in the background. So there's one, two,
3. And I think there's some more under there.
Start your computations.
So before I drink my tea, I'm actually craving something sweet. Most nights I...
So, just watching some YouTube now. When I actually came back inside a little bit after she accidentally scratched me. And I don't know if y'all want to see, but it just looks like my leg looks like this. But it wasn't, sorry about my background noises. I know I have a lot, but it's hot in my room, so. But, it was on an accident. My cat didn't mean to. She was just sitting in my lap, and then she fell, and then she's grabbed onto me so she wouldn't, you know. So that's what happened, and when I came in here, I cleaned it up with some hydroperoxide on a cotton pad. So, yeah. And right now, I am just watching this on my laptop. It is a fun summer afternoon in my Live Flash Night Routine by Julia something. I forgot. But I'm gonna put it on the screen. I'll pop it up on the screen somewhere. She's so good. I literally love watching her. She just really inspires me. So, yeah. That's what I'm doing now. In a little bit, I think I'm gonna make some green tea. And I'll probably show you guys the process of that. Hi, you guys. So, I'm gonna show you guys some stuff that I got today. I'm just wearing this crop tank top and these black leggings. And we just went to Walmart, and we had to wear a mask and wash your hands with sanitizer. But I just got a few things I wanted to show y'all. So I got two of these Starbucks Frappuccino drinks. I just got the caramel one because they were 2 for $5. I'm gonna fall off. Then I got this extra gum because this helps with cravings and stuff. So I just got a pack, and it's sugar-free, and yeah. Then I also got this Burt's Bees lip balm. It's brand new. I haven't opened it. And it's just the pink grapefruit one. So got that. It was on clearance. And then I also got the trail mixes. This first one is the tropical trail mix. It has butter, toffee, peanuts, cashews, dried pineapple, banana chips, raisins, dried papaya, and cranberries. And then I also got the magic trail mix. It has peanuts, raisins, M&Ms, chocolate candies, dark chocolate chips, and peanut butter chips. Because these I think are like 2 for $4, I think. And yeah, that's kind of all that I got. Oh, and I also, okay, I'm so excited. So I finally got the surprise. We ordered it, and it's going to be here in a few days. So we'll see when I get that. But I did order it. And I'll tell you the price of it, and maybe, well, I don't know. But I can't wait for it to get here. It'll be here probably within a few days. And yeah, love you guys so much. See you guys later. I might end up in the video later, but yeah, love y'all. Hi guys, so I just got back from Walmart. Oh my gosh, it was so fun, except for the part where I had to wear a mask. But me and my brother are sitting watching Grey's Anatomy. He's not here right now, but and we got some Wendy's. I got french fries, some chicken nuggets, and I got a cold brew coffee. He got a salad. I'm filming, so
everybody, welcome back to the segment. So I thought I'd quickly just do a haul right quick in this vlog, and I'm gonna end the vlog here because I don't want to make a whole separate video because the next video I'm gonna be doing is like transferring my room kind of thing. So let's just quickly hop on to this haul. So we went to Walmart. It was so good. You already saw in the last clip that we got Wendy's as well. So a couple things I won't be showing y'all. There's like 3 things. I got vanilla almond milk, coffee, my regular caramel macchiato coffee, and I got frozen pineapple chunks for my smoothies. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just show you guys the rest of the stuff that I got. So for food, I didn't get a lot. I got this. This is like one of my favorite granola. It is the Cashie Go Wonder 9 grams of protein toasted berry crisp. And you can use this as cereal or you can use it as granola. It is called Toasted Berry Crisp, and it's plant protein and multigrain clusters with cranberry and blueberries. And it's so good. And I also got these. These are my favorite chips. They're a lot better for you than other chips. So they're just these baked hot Cheetos. They're 50% less fat than regular cheese flavored snacks. They're so good. They have like a whole thing of baked chips, and I always go for the hot Cheetos. And I got the last bag, and we couldn't reach it. So we got someone to get it for me. So that was good. Okay. So this is something I actually needed. I got this Hello Hemp Seed Oil plus coconut oil. It's natural fresh spearmint. Extra freshening fluoride-free toothpaste. Whitens naturally, moisturizes magnificently, removes plaque, ultimate freshness. Never tested on animals. And it's just this Hello toothpaste. I might quickly just open it for y'all because I've never actually tried this toothpaste. It looks like this. I want to put the seeds green. I've never tried this, and I've been super excited to. So. So, yeah. I got this toothpaste. Can't wait to use it. I already used the black one. So, yeah. And I don't remember all these prices. These hot Cheetos are around, like, $2 or $3. So is the granola, and I think this toothpaste was around $4 or $5. It's a little higher than like getting a longer tube, but this actually does work. It's a 4 ounce bottle, but this works so well. I've tried the black one, so good, and I wanted to get the daily one. Okay, so I got another pair of shorts. So the ones that have bandana on it are kind of similar to these, so they're just black and plain, and they were actually a size too big. They were an extra, extra large, and I got an extra large. Instead of a 2X, I got a 1X. So, and these are like $3.98. They're pretty cheap, and I really love them, so I'm going to be wearing these tonight. Okay, so I think that's it for like that stuff. The rest of the stuff I'm going to show you guys is for my room for my next video. Okay. So starting off with the crates, we didn't know how much these were, so we only got three, but I could have got more. But I got three of these, and they're actually really good size, and I'm pretty sure they're going to fit. Yeah, they fit perfectly. So I'm going to be getting more of these, hopefully. And I think they can actually go together. I don't know how they do that. That's cool. So they can actually fit together, I think, but we're not going to do it like that. But I just got three of these, and I don't know what size they are. They are 9. So I can't even read this. I don't know, but they're pretty small. They're like almost the size of my head. Got three of those were 97 cents. So good. That was such a good price. And then I decided to get one of these small storage bins. What is it called? This was three something, I think. And it just looks like this. We're gonna put this in it. I don't know if this will actually fit in there now. I think it's too tall to fit. I don't know, but if it's not, then we can put it somewhere else. But it just looks like this, and it's cute. And this is just the smaller one. So, love it. Cute design. And the last thing that I got, one of the things I'm super excited for, that I've been wanting to get for, like, literally forever. I got this. Can y'all see what it is? It's a 6-shelf closet organizer. It just looks like this on camera. It's this thingy. I honestly don't know how much this was, to tell you the truth. My brother even thought it was cool. So Yeah, it looks like the... does it come with... So it shows the a drawer in here. I don't know if it comes with one. But six shelves, and I'll be putting clothes in here. So, that actually concludes this whole entire video and the haul. I hope you guys liked it. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Make sure to hit the subscribe button down below so you can be part of the Biddles fam, and hit the notification bell so you guys know when I upload more videos. And also follow my Instagram. It will be up on the screen right here. It always pops up here. That's it for this video. I'll see you guys in my next video when I film me organizing my room. Bye, love. See you guys in my next video. We're beautiful.